actually not just starting crazy talent. He's had a very good start of the season, but I feel like when they get up to the positive tendencies that kind of run to play very, very well. So he's going to be the innovation of our team.
Tough question to answer, because if you say yes, we'll miss Steve, you're slapping Luke, and if you say no, we won't miss Luke, you know what I mean?
Not so much a missing then, but maybe is there going to be much of a difference? Is Steve going to be in here and it's going to be...
I think it's, you know, looking at it, I think it's one Coach Kerr around, because then we know he's helping. That's probably the biggest thing. If you get X's and O's, when you go through what he's going for, I think... Getting back on the sidelines doing what he wants, I think it's amazing. You can make a game rather than, you know, actually having him every day. It's just more a physical presence that he's helping on the sideline and being there every day. I think that's what drives him.
You guys have a sense of 28-1 and 30%.